White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got. So long.
See, there's a vamp here with the knights. Slurping peasants look.
An amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
So long.
This be the witch with the freak of nature.
Me man went to see the witch again.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
I get my lush to use this app.
Thank you.
So long.
It's true. Northern women.
Days. They're brained, all of them.
You have a degenerate space. Eternal fire!
My wife's mum's an old sucky.
Wicher's potions were vile.
Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. Bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast. Edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now, why am I not finding pieces of it? Could be the current swept them away. And a ring. Reuven's cohorts were either clumsy or in a big hurry. Another trinket. Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else. Must be one of Dandelion's crew. Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. Couldn't keep it down any more than the other guy. Need to burn the corpses. Otherwise, drowners will never stop congregating. There. Maybe now the drowners will go feed elsewhere. Getting close. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra. Gold coin. Trail ends here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Think I piss me trousers.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
What's this then? What?